According to the publication, Tatyana Novka is the owner of property worth more than $10 million, and also designs the palace by the river in the Moscow manner. According to The Guardian, the facts established in the course of joint research with the organization Dossier Center raise questions as Sands and his wife can afford such superona of life, despite its relatively small official income. In particular, the reporters found that in October 2014 Novka bought the elite land with a luxury house on the ruble at a price of $8.5 million below market. The couple spent a considerable amount of design of housing, which has a gym and kasuna, and some elements of the house ordered Cyprus to more than €500,000. Itself Novka denies any breach and says that does not follow market prices. I worked for a long time. I make money and pay taxes on them. The rest is my personal business, said the Olympic champion in figure skating at the request of journalists. In addition to the house on the ruble, continues the edition, the Sands were now engaged in the construction of another Roscoe estate in Moscow region on an exclusive site, which belongs to oligarch Arzagalo. According to plan, the living area is square meters, the building will have separate entrance for servants, pool, spa, sauna, huge room and a library. In addition to the above, the pastor is the owner of luxury apartments worth $4 million in central Moscow and an apartment worth $2 million on the outskirts of the capital. The researchers associated this condition with the fact that Sands has 20 years, is a confidant of Putin and, according to some information, was responsible for the dirt on Trump and Hillary Clinton during the presidential elections in 2016 in the United States, writes The Guardian. The publication cites their sources who claim that the officer of Russian intelligence who entered the United Kingdom under the name Sergei Fedotov was registered on the same flight, which departed from Britain the other two suspects, but changed his mind and took the luggage before departure. It remains unclear why Fedotov landed on a plane, quotes its source edition. He could still be somewhere in Britain. Perhaps, the newspaper believes that Fedotov and wanted off the plane, knowing that the violin survived the poisoning as a novice. According to the document, Fedotov 45 years. He used a fake passport, similar to those used by the accused in the assassination of violin Alexander Petrov and Ruslan Basharov. Real name Fedotov not set as his role in the poisoning of violinists, writes the edition. According to one version, he brought contraband nerve agent to attack. It is known that Fedotov earlier traveled to Britain in March 2016 and March 2017. However, the person with such name is not available in documentary databases or social networks. Also, this name is not registered any property, vehicles or phones in Russia, writes the Telegraph. An ex-girlfriend of Vladimir Klitschko, Hayden Panettiere, a broken heart, writes Daily Mail. The reason is that their joint daughter Kaya lives with her father, miles from her. She really spends too much time with my daughter. She knows that the child staying with her now is not the best option for Kaya. A sad situation, quotes an unnamed source. We still respect each other and we are still friends. This is not a situation in which you often get, so it's new. But I think we do a great job, said Hayden. After the birth of her daughter, the actress was treated for postpartum depression. Now rumors associated Panettiere 28-year-old actor Brian Garrison, writes Daily Mail. In particular, young people who are financially constrained, ready to be infected with typhus, malaria and pneumonia. For this research institutions such as Oxford University, volunteering pay up to £3,500, about $123,000. One of the participants in the experiments, a student zoologist Matthew Spitt, explains that agreed for the money, they say life in Oxford is not cheap. But the experience of contracting typhoid he called the worst in life, so that does not advise this on your worst enemy. However, the researchers say, the involvement of volunteers has helped to develop the vaccine, which is currently under further testing. It was given almost 100,000 children in Nepal, Bangladesh and Malawi, and the full results are expected later this year. Despite the positive, which, of course, brings such involvement of volunteers, many experts oppose, because in some cases the volunteers are very upset by the disease and even died. However, those students who really need the money do not pay attention to risks. For example, the Lord of Spit already signed up for a new challenge. This time he will introduce the bacteria of malaria, for which he can earn up to £1,300, writes the Telegraph.